Playing the big mallee today. Mallee burl. Mallee burl. I'm going to turn this one a little bit off center. Because I can, because I will. Alright, time to debark. I think it's mallee. The guy I got it from said it was... Where am I? There I am. Yeah, so I think it's mallee burl. Although I'm not sure until I actually start turning it. Yeah, the guy I got it from said, "Oh yes, this is mallee burl." Looking at the grain work, I'm thinking maybe mallee, maybe red gum, maybe... maybe coolabah. Just got the tight eyes. But yeah, I'm gonna start debarking this thing and yeah, start putting some new chips on the floor because I cleaned my floor.
Oh my god! Look! Clean floor! Look! Clean floor!
It was screw that snapped. It was screw. We just had a head stuck in it.
So I drilled them out. There they are. There's the two boogers. From there and there. I don't have a pencil sharpener. Oh. I do have a Patreon account. You want to support me? So I can afford pencil sharpers? Pencil sharpeners. Please do so. It's up to you. Could do with a few pencil sharpeners around the shop. Help support me. Buy me pencil sharpeners. Help. No, it's all right. But yes, I have set up a Patreon page. If you do feel like supporting me and becoming a Patreon, thank you very much. Yes. Patreon. Why Patreon? It's so I can afford things like pencil sharpeners and a broom. Simple shop things. Anyway, let's get turning this.
May the fourth be with you. Because at the end of this project, it is 1:30 on May the 4th. So happy Star Wars Day. So yes, but at the end of this video, I have one very beautiful winged mallee burl bowl. Really close and beautiful. So yes, I finished the center of it with a triple E cream and shellac wax, and the outside, because heck, they're knuckle busters. I finished it with Howard's Fedden wax. So yes, and same with the back. That's triple E cream and shellac wax, and the outside is Howard's Fedden wax. It's a little bit of contrast between the middle and the outside. Haven't gotten into buffing yet. Haven't sort of bought the right stuff for it. So at the moment, I don't know. I actually like the contrast of the matte and the, what would you call it, gloss. Gloss look. Look at it shine. Anyway, it's a beautiful piece of red mallee. I'm really happy with the way it turned out. Yeah. Anyway, I'm happy. And yes, I said halfway through the video that I have set up a Patreon page. I kind of half did this because apparently Patreon is changing their way they work, and yeah, and also, yeah, seeing whether, yeah, you guys want to support me so I can buy things like pencil sharpeners and maybe a broom. Yeah, maybe. Maybe I can keep cleaning this place. So much for that clean floor. Now I've got mallee shavings all over it. Oh well. I would have to clean that too. No worries. Anyway, my dear people, have a great week. Get out there, challenge yourselves. Have fun with what you do, whatever it is in life. Have fun. Stay awesome. Because remember, you are awesome. I'll see you all soon. Look at my mallee burp. Oh no! R2! No! See you soon.